idea was to send Simone some love, and message received. Simone's smile lit up the arena when she saw me in the stands, cheering her on with my cardboard cutouts of her beloved Frenchies. Her reaction even made CNN and HLN's Morning Express with Robin Mead.
Probably noticed she gets very excited at one point and starts waving both hands. That was the moment she saw those cardboard cutouts. It was a special moment, you know. It was showing that people from around the world, media members around the world, were coming to support Simone.
I'm pretty happy. I wasn't expecting to medal. I just came out here and just tried to do a good beam set. I switched my dismount last minute because of everything going on.
Simone tells Hoda why this bronze is her most precious medal yet.
It means more than all of the golds because I've pushed through so much the last 5 years, and the last week while I've even been here, it was very emotional, and I'm just proud of myself and just all of these girls as well.
Simone also responded to the criticism she received after pulling out of the other events due to a case of what she calls the twisties, when gymnasts can't tell up from down.
It wasn't an easy decision, so it hurts that people were like, oh, she quit or she did this, because I've worked 5 years for that. Why would I quit? Like, I've been through so much over the past couple of years in the sport. Like, I just don't quit. That's not what I do.
And she didn't quit on her teammates either, cheering on Jade Carey as she won gold in the floor exercise.
Wow, so impressive.
It feels like everything I've ever dreamed of. And I feel like after the tough day that I had on vault, mm-hmm. and myself being able to turn it around and win gold on floor the very next day, I feel like it almost makes it a little bit better.
The first person Jade celebrated with after her event was her father, who's also her coach.
Tell me what it is like to have dad as coach.
It means everything to have him here, especially with not being able to have the rest of my family here.
Is it like at some point though, like, okay, dad.
Sometimes.
Okay. It's like, take a step back. Give me a minute. Yeah?
Sometimes.
Suni's bringing home another medal.
And it was a dream come true for Suni Lee, who added a bronze in the uneven bars to her growing collection of medals. Suni told me she's not only living her dreams, but her father's as well. He was recently paralyzed following a tragic accident.
It's just hard to not have him here because I remember him telling me when we were younger that, like, when I made the Olympics, he wanted to come down on the floor and do backflip with me. But it's just such a crazy moment. I just wish that we could have lived it together. But I'm so excited to go home and put that gold medal around his neck because he deserved it as much as I do.